The YouTube Creator Studio Video Editor has a limitation while editing the video online. So, during the process, when you exceed the amount of length or trims, YouTube will suggest you to save as a new to your video. In this video, I will try the save as a new function to see what we get in the result and what is the best practice to save your watch times and views. Hello and welcome to yet another YouTube tutorial video. If you haven't already, please consider subscribing to my YouTube channel, hit the like button, and share with a friend. In the first part, I will show you the problems. Let's stream the video and see how does it go. So, the YouTube already showed the warning message saying video is split into many segments, but I'm not done yet, so let me finish the trim first. I spent 1 hour and 7 minutes to trim 32 minutes video, and this is how it looks now. So, following the YouTube video editor warning, I cannot save the current video, but I will proceed as a save as a new option. I actually choose to delete the original video, but the result did not work as I expected. The original video remained the same, and the edited video never show up in the Creator Studio. I thought maybe it is way too big, so I decided to edit the small video. This time I choose the YouTube short video which have some views and little up watch time as well, which is enough to check if the save as a new video can still show the video watch time and YouTube views. So during the process, I also encounter some questions. So the common question would be, does saving edited video as a new video from YouTube Studio will have any watch time associated? The short answer is no. Why? Because these watch time and hours are associated with your YouTube video ID. Saving as a new will give your video a brand new ID, and there won't be any watch hours and view associated with. The next question, does YouTube automatically delete the original video? No. In my case, I have both the video in my Creator Studio. Let's talk about solution now. If you don't need to worry about YouTube watch hours and views from your YouTube video, the best and easy way is to download the video, edit in your computer, and upload it as a new. But if you still want to save the watch hours and views from your YouTube video using the same Creator Studio trim method, you should use edit video in several parts. For example, if you have 1 hour of video, edit the first 15 minutes part of a video and save, and wait for a YouTube Creator Studio to process your video. It may take some minutes to hours, depend on your video size and quality. Once YouTube Creator Studio processes your video, do the same steps. This time, start your video from the 15 minute. By doing this, I edited my 32 minute video approximately 30 times, and it is better now. Now I have my views and watch hour associated with the same video. I hope you understand how to use save as a new video and its consequences, and how to save your watch times and views. If you like this video, please do subscribe to my channel. Until then, see you.